Vie En Rose was created by Edith Piaf, and she used to sing in the cafe, and they called her the little sparrow. And I like the song because it did apply quite a bit of things to my life, the way she started, and this is why I'm always going back to this song.
Well, I think it was probably the first time I met her, she sang Vie En Rose.
She started to sing in a cafe to show you have to look things with rose color glass.
I said, my God, anybody can sing with feeling the way Yvette sang La Vie En Rose.
Get something.
She belongs to me.
Yeah.
And she is to him belonging for 48 years.
That's a long time.
And we have a very big plan for the 50, if I can be that long in this world.
This will be on record. You got to be careful what you promise.
I am promising that we're going to have a very good party. And if everybody is available, I would love to have everybody around me.
Yeah.
Je vais vous chanter une chanson qui a été créée par la chanteuse, la plus grande chanteuse de notre époque, Edith Piaf, dans La Vie en Rose.
Turn into love songs.
Et dès que je l'aperçois, alors je sens dans moi mon cœur qui
sans
Sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see love and rose. When you press me to your heart, and in a world apart, a world where roses bloom.
And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs.
Dès que je t'aperçois, alors je sens dans moi mon cœur qui
la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et cela me fait quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur, une voix de bonheur dont je connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, l'a juré pour la vie. Et dès que je l'aperçois, alors je sens en moi mon cœur qui bat.
Beautiful.